next question comes from Nur Azard. What's the future of shipping? Right now, 90% of our products come on ships. The future of shipping is going to be interesting because, first of all, shipping has been the lowest cost, most energy efficient means. But there's new technology coming online like Hyperloop, which I'm a founding board member of, that is going to actually be much lower cost than shipping between different port cities. It's going to also reinvent how ports are done. I'm actually on the high-speed train at this moment between Beijing and Shanghai going at 302 kilometers per hour. Hyperloop's going to be going at about 1,200 kilometers per hour. But the real disruption of shipping isn't going to be Hyperloop. It's going to be 3D printing. It's going to be the notion that we're no longer going to be manufacturing something in China, shipping it to Long Beach, storing in a facility in Long Beach, and then taking it to your home. Instead, you'll have a set of digital files from the cloud that will be downloaded to the 3D printer in your closet, in your basement, and you'll manufacture what you need there. It's going to be hyper-localized manufacturing versus group batch manufacturing in China or the side of the planet and then being shipped. So a lot of interesting changes coming in how we manufacture, transport, and logistics. So stand by for Hyperloop in the near term and actually 3D printing in the long term to change the face of where we manufacture, where we transport, where we store, and how we provide. Send me a question, hashtag AskPeterD, and love to answer them. Thanks.